In this video, we have been given that angle ADE is 90 degree, angle BEF is 90 degree, and BF is 7, CF is 3, and angle BAD it is equal to angle EAD and it is equal to angle ECB. Suppose theta, then we have to find AD. So suppose AD is X and inter angle ADE it is ADE, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is theta, so this angle it will be 90 degree minus theta and this angle it is 90 degree, so this angle it will be 180 degree minus 90 degree minus theta minus 90 degree and it is 180 degree minus 90 degree plus theta minus 90 degree, that will be theta. So this angle it will be theta and now inter angle FEC it is FEC, these two angles they are equal, so FC it will be equal to FE and FC it is 3, so FE it will be also equal to 3, FE it will be 3 and in any triangle if this angle is alpha, this angle is beta, then this exterior angle it will be alpha plus beta, so here this angle it will be theta plus theta, that will be 2 theta and now inter angle BEF it is BEF, this angle is 90 degree, EF is 3, BF is 7, so BE square plus EF square it will be equal to BF square. By Pythagoras theorem, so BE square plus EF is 3 square, it is equal to BF is 7 square and BE square plus 9, it is equal to 49. So BE square, it will be equal to 40 and BE, it will be equal to a square root of 40, that will be equal to 2 times a square root of 10. So we get BE is equal to 2 times a square root of 10 and now triangle ABD it will be congruent to triangle AED because angle BAD it is equal to angle EAD and AD is common and angle BDA it is equal to angle EDA. So BD it will be equal to ED and we have BE is 2 times a square root of 10. So BD it will be equal to ED that will be BE by 2 and it will be 2 times a square root of 10 by 2 that will be a square root of 10. So BD it is a square root of 10 and ED it is a square root of 10 and now in triangle ABD it is ABD this angle is 90 degree BD is a square root of 10 AD is X and this angle is theta so tan theta it will be equal to BD by AD that will be a square root of 10 by X so X will be equal to a square root of 10 by tan theta and in triangle BEF it is BEF this angle is 2 theta this angle is 90 degree BF is 7 EF is 3 so cos 2 theta it will be equal to EF by BF that will be 3 by 7 and cos 2 theta it is 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta that is equal to 3 by 7 and if we cross multiply then 7 times 1 minus tan square theta it will be equal to 3 times 1 plus tan square theta and it is 7 minus 7 tan square theta is equal to 3 plus 3 tan square theta and 7 minus 3 will be 4 it is equal to 3 tan square theta plus 7 tan square theta will be 10 tan square theta so tan square theta it will be equal to 4 by 10 so tan theta it will be equal to a square root of 4 by 10 that will be equal to 2 by a square root of 10 and now we have x is equal to a square root of 10 by and tan theta it is 2 by a square root of 10 that will be equal to a square root of 10 times a square root of 10 by 2 and it is 10 by 2 that will be 5 So AD, it is 5.